Our brain stores and retrieves memories through the process of encoding, consolidation, and retrieval. Encoding is the initial processing of information, while consolidation involves the strengthening of the memory trace over time. Retrieval is the process of accessing stored information when needed. Different forms of memory, such as short-term and long-term memory, are stored in different regions of the brain. When we retrieve a memory, the information is reconstructed from various parts of the brain.